Hey guys, what is up? It is I, Mystics. Hi. Anyway, last time, we were at the place we all known as Hollow Bastion. We beat up Riku. We got our good old pals, Donald and Goofy, back. And now we're going to each and every single area. And, oh shit. Found more Dalmatians, cool. We're going to every single area and revisiting them. Like what Goofy recommended. You do have some good ideas after all, Goofy. Should have listened to you. Where am I at? There we are. I forgot that that's a shortcut. Alrighty. Now, on to the next world, Wonderland. Man, going back and revisiting these worlds, it's weird. It's like, oh my gosh, I was here not recently. Well, kind of recently, about 2 months ago, we visited Wonderland together. All of us. Even you. I'm looking at you. This is gonna be really big, huge amount of hell. Okay. Now that we're back in Wonderland, because this white trinity is really confusing. Wait, was there a choice to go to the queen's room? Because I wasn't paying attention. I was looking down and reading off my phone. Because I forgot how to get this white trinity, because that is really hard to get. Like, you have to actually read a full guide if you want to get it. And, by the way, last time I said that we'd be visiting Pooh again, and after reading, I realized that we've missed two pages? So we'll be seeing Pooh twice. So not this isn't the last time. This is the, I leveled up, that's cool. So this isn't the last time. I'm trying to hold on. There's a hole in the big tree in the bazaar room. Alrighty. This is where we want to go. Wait, real quick. Hold on a minute. I am so unprepared. Wow. Okay, Fairy Harper is 8. Just want to show you. Metal Chocobo is 10. Olympia is 9. I will be using the Metal Chocobo. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Shit. I fucked up somewhere. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, we've been here before, duh. Ah, can I get up here? Nope, not yet. How did I forget? What am I fighting for? Okay. Can't get up there. I'm missing something. Go through the hole in the big tree. In the bazaar room. Or into the bazaar room. Oh, duh, from up here. Oh my gosh. Yay. Saru, I'm sorry. I know you barely watched it. Or watch this, but in the future, when you catch up, I apologize. By the time you probably watch this video, though, it'll probably be, I don't know, middle of 2016. Here we go. This seems pretty bizarre. Yep, this is the place we want to go. Don't bother fighting those enemies. Oh, fuck off. Where's the Lotus? No, I don't want to go in the Lotus Forest. Fuck off. I'm tripping. I'm seriously tripping right now. If only I wasn't tripping. Would be more helpful. Oh my gosh. There is a way to get over there. I am certain. I'm sure that it exists. I just need to find out how. Oh. That's excellent. Huh. You wanna go in the bizarre room? I need to finish these guys off, I just know it. Okay. I know that there is a painting somewhere around here. Got a protect chain, which is meh. Do I want to go in the bizarre room? We'll go into the bizarre room. Yeah, it says enter the fireplace. Real quick. No. No. Does it... Light both torches. There we go. Can't lock on. Fire! Fuck off. Oh. I missed. No. Quit locking onto the fucking bear. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, we're not supposed to shoot it. Who are we fighting? Who are we fighting? What's going on? I am at so much of a loss for words. I just can't. I don't even know what the hell is going on anymore. Okay. That bear is gone. I'm sorry for killing you, bear. Sorry. That took at least a majority of the episode to figure out. I am... sorry. Oh, nice. Got it right in time. Okay. But I really want that treasure chest. I guess this whole episode is just going to be us. I lied about seeing Pooh. If you wanted to see Pooh today, I'm sorry. I lied. Defense up. We'll be using that soon. Into the painting. Super Mario 64. Inside of here, you will find the Trinity that we've been looking for. Jeez, that took way too long. And we'll get another Keyblade. We'll get Lady Luck, the Keyblade from this area. Which, as you can see, it will raise the magic power by a shit ton, but it's... Oh, that's a fairy heart. Where is it? Where are you at? Lady Luck. It's pretty much as powerful as the fairy heart, but you don't really want it. Unless you're really good with magic, which I might use. I don't know. I'll think about that, to be honest. Give you a potion. Well, I wanted to not do this. Here. Okay. I get a high potion. Okay, I'm glad I did that. Elixir. Do I have one of those? I should. I have a mega elixir. Sorry, bud. Is that my ticket out of here? Oh. Oh, I'm like, please no. But why am I not falling in here? What? Bizarre room. What am I locked onto? Okay. I love it when everything makes sense. Everything. All the things. Huh, that looks like a place I can enter into safely. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been a fun playthrough of Kingdom Hearts so far. What are your thoughts on it? Fuck off. Anyway, we'll go to the awesome Colosseum next. If I can get the hell out of here soon. I won't save. No, fuck off. 9 minutes into the episode. I don't want to fucking save. All we've been doing was running around Wonderland all fucking lost and shit. This will be extended into another video sometime. I don't want it to, but it's going to be. Extending this series is longer than I want to. Even though I love this game, but I'm risking, like I said 2 episodes ago, I'm risking the fact that my PS2 or this game is in shit condition and will break at any time. Like I said, it was a hard-ass time to get this in here. And I'm filming this all in the same time. So, Just a little fun fact. Plus, the Colosseum, this Colosseum one was the most difficult to find. No. Okay, Violetta. Yeah. Magistaff is balls, and I forgot to change their weapons. Herc's shield is way better than the Gygas Fist. I'm calling it the Gygas Fist because I can. And I will. You have no control over my choices. Speaking of which, if you did, you would love me enough to not let me go back to the deep jungle, right? Hopefully. And... oh... I have... oh, gosh. Remember that one time? It was the last episode of the Deep Jungle. Remember that one time when I said I hate the platforming in this game? And that was a good example why? Well, we're gonna go back to that place. We're gonna go visit it. That's where the fucking Trinity is. By the way, coming to think of it, I don't want to cut any of this out. Because I just want this to be like a, you know, we're running around all the old worlds, reminiscing, you know, stuff like that. Except we could not go up here last time, remember? We had to be thrown. Guess what we can do now? We can glide. You son of a biscuit. But I bet you're like me and you miss the caverns and the deep jungle and whatnot. I bet you really miss that. And fuck climbing. Actually, I gotta climb right here. Oh, just kidding. I gotta be on the floor and then start climbing. Sorry, Mom. Come on. Okay, I thought I was gonna miss that. All the way over here. There we go. Cavern of Hearts. Last time it was just called Question Mark. Here is the awesome Trinity, where we found the keyhole as well. We can quickly run into Agrabah. And maybe, it depends on what time we get to, and the episode off there. Gotta see where this is. Okay, yeah, I know where it is in Agrabah now. Okay, let's jump all the way down. Make things go by faster. And then we're gonna make a quick run to Agrabah. I just hope I don't forget to go into warp drive when I go there. Yeah, it was simple. We're almost done, guys. We've almost finished. Well, I mean going through all the worlds, revisiting, saying hello. What's up? How's your sister or something like that? We're almost done with that. No more deep jungle for now, right? Is that a good thing? Do you think that's good? Like, favorite, subscribe. Or hopefully you've already done that because... well, you're probably here because you know of my main channel. Unless you went from Let's Play Sanctuary, then you just came here. In that case, like, favorite, subscribe. Tell me your tell me your favorite part of the video. And who knows, I might say hi to you one day, except it's gonna be in another series because you're probably not watching this one. Nobody's really watching this while I'm completing it. Hello, future guys. I'm playing this game because I love it. I love it, and I don't understand the story, but the way I think of it, they've said relatable things, and I like this game. It helps you teach the power of friendship. And usually I say that in a very sarcastic way regarding Disney video games. This is actually a game that's kind of like that. So I guess there is a theme to it. It's just poorly explained. I mean, when I was little, maybe Final Fantasy and Disney collaborations, I probably didn't really think of it. And Fat Ass over here is back. Oh, good old Fat Ass. I almost fell down because of you. Oh my gosh, fat ass. Go fucking... There's a hole right here. You can fall in that. Oh my god! I thought I saw another fat ass. I thought it was Fat Ass 2, the return of the goddamn fireballs. And with this one, we get Comet G, just what we wanted. Some more awesome... Great. Ugh, god damn it, I didn't want that at all. I did not want any more gummies. That was a waste of my time. But anyway, while I go up here and save it... Oh my god, get out of there, Sora. And you just air hurled the shit out of that. While I save this, I'd like to say thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time when we revisit the rest of the world, maybe see Pooh, I don't know. You're gonna see Hollow Bastion in, like, 2 episodes at least. Which is cool, I guess.